This job is so boring and tedious. All I do is file sexual harassment claims all day, every day. I don't even care about my job anymore. All I do is go online. I can't wait till I get to go home.
Good morning, Ms. Stonecipher.
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
Okay, just making sure. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because my job is utterly continuous and never goes anywhere. Maybe if I had something more exciting and interesting to do for once, I'd be a little more productive. Possibly something that involved my interest and creativity.
Maybe, since we have a lot of sexual harassment lawsuits, that we could maybe get our employees involved and teach them how to really act proper in the workplace. Do you think you can maybe set up a workshop or a meeting or something?
Yeah, that would be awesome.
Okay, great.
Consider it done.
Okay.
I love this project. I can do visual aids. There's so many creative things I can do with this. I think I'm going to bring in some examples. How we can not be sexually harassed in the workplace. I love being creative at work.
What are some of your ideas? What are you going to do for this presentation?
Oh, I have so many great ideas. Let me map them out for you.
Okay.
Okay. So first I was thinking we could have some examples of what the coworkers are doing, you know, sexual harassment things. You know, some of the guys are just going like this with the ladies. This is a lady, okay? And they're touching their butts. I mean, we can't have this anymore at the workplace.
Great illustration. I like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I was thinking we could do a little bit of that, have some visual aids, and then maybe I'll have some actual coworkers come up and speak, share their thoughts, how they're feeling about it.
An experience is a good idea.
Yeah. What about you?
I think that all looks really good. Just want to make sure that they all get the point. And yeah, I think this will go very well. Thanks for doing this. Really
no, thank you
it.
For giving this job to me.
Okay.
I'm so glad I get to be creative in the workplace now.
Damn, are those space pants? Because that ass is out of this world.
Inappropriate. Okay, team, so we're having a presentation that Erica has put together for us on sexual harassment. So take it away, Erica.
Hi, you guys. Thank you all for being here. You guys clearly need some help with sexual harassment issues. So a little bit of what we're going to do today is I'm going to show you guys a PowerPoint on what to do and what not to do. So if you guys just want to follow along with me, I'm going to give you guys some plant clips. There you go. Pass them around. Thank you. All right. So everybody go ahead and turn to page one for me. All right. So this is a guy. This is a lady. He is touching her butt. None of this. Okay? No more of this. Now I want to hear a little bit about how the ladies feel about sexual harassment and what's been happening to you guys in the workplace. So, Leanne, do you want to start?
Well, I don't know, because I don't have a problem with it. I think James's butt's nice. So, I mean, unless he has a problem with that, do you have a problem with it, James?
Yes, I do.
Well, what should I do about it, Erica? How should I stop this from happening?
You really should not express your feelings for James in the workplace. That is not okay. That's a big issue in the workplace to do that. That's sexual harassment, and James is clearly not okay with it. So somebody go ahead and tell me what you think is right for avoiding sexual harassment that you've learned today.
By avoiding verbal comments?
Good, Leanne. Steven?
Avoiding physical contact.
Excellent. So I think you guys did really well today, and you learned a lot. I want to thank you guys for coming to the meeting. So, meeting's adjourned.
Hi, Erica. I was wondering if I could talk with you for a minute.
Of course.
Okay, great. Well, I think your presentation went wonderfully. You used such creativity, and I'm so pleased with it. So, I've already seen a big change in our employees and their sexual harassment issues. And I think that I want to have you head a committee for all presentations that concern similar issues.
Excellent.
Does that sound good?
That sounds awesome. I would love to do that.
Great. And so, with your new responsibility, I was thinking, would it be okay with you if I gave you a $3 raise per hour?
Oh, of course. I would love that.
Okay, great. Well, we'll start talking about your next project next week.
Okay.
Thank you, Ms. Stonesiper.
I love my job. It's the greatest job.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuffed. Deep in the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get whipped up and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rump of smooth skin, you say you wanna get my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing, to hell with romance, and she's sweating.